And already our fourth contestant, Eloise DeGioia. Eloise says that over the past 52 years, she's been blessed by so much, being a mother of six and a grandmother of nine. And now this opportunity is another blessing, being able to help raise money for less fortunate children. She says, when I was first approached to do this, I was filled with fear. Other than what I had seen from John Paul's mother, Yvonne, ballroom dancing was completely foreign to me. Who would have thought that over these many weeks of hard work and training, with the encouragement and support of my husband, my family, and my amazing partner, Randy, I would discover a beautiful way to express myself and come to truly love this whole process. I am so grateful to have been chosen to participate in this event. Please welcome the absolutely gorgeous Eloise DeGioia and her pro partner, Randy Ferguson, as they dance a foxtrot to You're the Boss.
So much poise, Eloise, like you've been doing it forever, and your hair looks great.
Eloise, I know how much that dance meant to you, and it was beautiful as you are, and I am sure that John Paul's mother is looking down on you right now and smiling, and maybe even flirting with Patrick Swayze.
Eloise, if you just noticed, I spilled red wine on my tux shirt, son of a bitch. And Eloise, I have admired you since Weekend at Bernie's, because I remember that movie you're in, and I've admired you since April 1988, that special month. And let me tell you what, I'm verklempt. I give a 10 to the 10.
10, 10, 10.
10, 10, 10.